if I had to go on without you.
If I go on my way,
never come back.
If I go on
without this rap shit, without this music, where would I go? What would I do? I don't know. If I left this game and called it quits, started to fill up my luggage and pack up all of my shit, stop speaking on my feelings and giving niggas the real, pray to God that I'm forgiven and get away from the field, never say another word, letting my fans down, the motherfuckers who think I'm the best, hands down. The other day I found myself writing other plans down, since the passion is gone, tell my soul to stand down. A lot of people will hate me, disappointment up in their eyes, phony niggas to snake me, no longer ready to ride, bad bitches probably wouldn't even look my way, and people wouldn't even care for what the fuck I say. I wouldn't handle a claim working the 9 to 5. If I left music behind, how would I survive? If this would keep me alive, wouldn't I just die? If I go on my way without you by my side, yeah.
Where would I go? Shit, how could I get by? If I let you down, how could I get high? Niggas tarnished my name and left for dead. The only thing be on my mind is get to the bread. I be damn all the shit they say when you leave, cause they ain't really got the heart to say what they mean. Just a nobody wanting the name of the streets. Since I made it complete, it was a waste of a dream. I ain't never expect the pain I was in. I was taught to never quit, but let the game in the wind. Nigga, play your position. Nigga, saying statistics like we got the talent, but won't break through the business. It's however you want, put it. I ain't tripping off that. You ain't gotta put me on. I can sit in the back with all my niggas, cause that's what really mattered to me. And if I go, the haters will be too happy I live. That's why I'm here, nigga. YH.
Yeah, if I had to go on without you, I probably wouldn't even do a poem without you. I probably wouldn't even wanna write no more. Walk off till I don't see the spotlight no more. Turn my back on the fame, all the people that rode, gave a fuck about his pain, disbelief in their soul. How you just gon' leave without saying goodbye? Loyal supporters of grief, and in prayers a lie. The rumors that circulate, gossip will start floating like he ain't got dough, and that's fake shit he was flowing. He probably off coke and he saving bitches to sewing. He got ran out the game, I thought you said he was going. Thought you said he was killing them, now you ain't feeling them. Probably be forgotten, they wouldn't even remember him. Probably just died to God, you can deliver him. Hoping it makes sense, but wondering if I'm missing something.